This foundation gives you all the wear, all the coverage without the weight. For Carolina, I'm going to first start with the foundation primer Radiance. So I'm putting some on my fingertips and then I'll tap. This foundation is humidity, sweat, and water resistant. Now I'm setting the face with some translucent loose setting powder pressed into the puff, and that's how to achieve buildable coverage using the fingertips.